Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's still Friday, 3:43. November 4th, 2016. I'm still here at Al-Kaiba High School, waiting. Now, I learned that Riverside CPS, Child Protective Services, to protect their investment. The pressure. And she was crying to see her dad. I have no problem with her seeing her dad. Okay. But for Christ's sake, this child just gone through لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. Okay. I am a father, and I know how it feels to be taken, my children to be taken away from me for the last 30 years, right? So I understand. But to do that and pretend that everyone is really working for her and doing for her well-being, which the fact is different. Counties, they want to get the account because she's nothing but an account like millions of other children and adults and parents and everything. We are nothing but accounts. And turning the father against the mother, the child against her sister or brother. It's a living experience, and if the government has anything to say, please bring it on. Bring your exhibits and court orders and e-files and everything else. Everyone after the money, especially the counties, the state, the federal government is just being handed us over to all these criminals, right? And if you guys are kosher, please dispute the facts. Ummati Muhammad, we are here. Our deen is not for sale. We are not to be compromised or intimidated. La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. We're gonna see where this is gonna take us to. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon all of us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.